And that was the next word in the song. I guess just watch me blow up a balloon. Tie it on myself.
Yeah, it's pretty awesome. Yeah, you like the balloon.
I'm kind of mad. Because nobody's watching mine. How do people, like... How do people get people to watch theirs? It's so annoying. I mean, nobody's going to even see this and, like, wonder. You know? I mean, I have a balloon now. It's pretty cool. Kind of scared. Wonder what this does. That was so scary! Oh, it's this murder weapon. But don't worry. Oh god, I dropped you. Don't worry. I have 14 more. Yeah, 15, I think. Yeah. Part of the reason I have all those balloons is because we went to the party store today, because it's my sister's birthday. Or it was. It's like 10:30 right now. It's pretty cool. She's one of the guinea pig for, like, as long as I can remember. She's just, like, looking up on the internet. She's just like, oh my gosh. Guinea pigs. Guinea pigs. We're given the name guinea pigs by John Footpenis. I mean Hancock. And it's so weird. So weird. It's pretty cool though, you know. Actually, there weren't any names by him. Who the crap was he? All he did was sign the Declaration. Like, ooh, I saw the description. But anyway, I just don't like. And then McCain, or Obama. McCain's willing to do anything. He's just like Bush. He'll do anything for it. Yeah, it's crazy. Wow, that's crazy. We played at the beach today. I went to the beach and I had to swim in my shorts, swim in these because I just got back from football camp. It was fun. Because, like, I built that big sandcastle. Oh my god, sandcastles. It was so cool. But I don't know, I just... I don't know who I think the most overrated guy on YouTube is. He's not even that popular, but Dax Flame. Wow! I watched a couple of his videos and it was like... Yeah, I watched Saving Private Ryan and... Turns out that, people were caught on fire! Oh my gosh! It's called a movie. It's special effects, and like, he's getting all pissed off about that. It's not even funny. I'm not that funny either. This is just kind of something I do because I'm really bored. God, how do people make some people see their views if, like, ask everybody good, you know? Well, I think that's the end of this. Balloons are very scary. Don't buy balloons. Just get them and send them to me, please. I love balloons. I'm gonna keep blowing these up, and I might fill some up with water. You guys want to know the best thing to do? Have a water balloon fight, and if like the line's too long at the hose, what you should do is you should blow one up, tie that, and then throw it out. You know, I did that. And like everybody like backed off. It was pretty funny. Oh, hello. Hello, Dad. That's it. Bye.